Hello and a warm welcome on what is a glorious night for football. Perfect playing conditions. I'm Derek Ray and I'm joined here on the gantry for commentary by Stuart Robson. And what we have coming up for you is a live division rivals contest. Stuart, how do you see this one going?
Well, Derek, we can talk about coaches and their methods, but it's now down to the players. Which ones are going to stand out, who will affect the game, and who will have the greater desire?
It should be! There it is! The opening goal of this match, and what a start they've made!
Well, here it is again. He goes past his marker so easily with just a drop of the shoulder, but there's still plenty to do from here. He hits it so well, though. Lots of pace, lots of power, and the keeper just can't react in time. It's a great strike.
So back underway, and the question is, will there be a response from the Kings? That's what they need. Well, it wasn't a great header, in all fairness, and a goal kick it is. Andre Kelme. On to Torriso. Jean-Pierre Nsam. A creative look about this. Can he put it away? Save, but still a chance. And the keeper hangs on at the second attempt.
Well, he's done really well, hasn't he? Great stop and then the reaction.
Wonderfully weighted pass. Rooney. Nicely timed tackle. De Bruyne. Plenty of support here. Kluivert. Well, the threat was very real. Marvellous defending. Skriniar. And they could face difficulties here. Alexander Arnold. Chance to run at them. But timely defending when it mattered. Jean-Pierre Papin. Well, space for them here. Well, you can't really head them any better than that. But the goalkeeper was up to the task. Thiago Silva. Jean-Pierre Nsam. And an astute piece of defending. Papin. And here's Wayne Rooney. Well, straight at the goalkeeper then. Skriniar. Now with Alexander Arnold. Thiago Silva. Goalkeeper got to it. So the corner played into the box. Andre Kelme. Campbell with it. Bruno Guimarães. Determined defending. Thiago Silva. Kluivert. Riquelme. Well, disappointing for the players in the centre that it didn't reach them. Well, the keeper had plenty to think about with bodies around him. The keeper throwing it all the way out of play. And a throw in here.
There's a message for Mo Ali. Mo Ali, can you please...
Lost possession. The high press was very much on. One back by Riquelme. Papa. Can't miss, surely. And it's a goal. Level again. What a match this is turning out to be.
Well, as you can see, the weight of the through ball is key to this goal. And his movement's so clever. Once he gets onto it, there's only one thought in his head. Smash it as hard as possible. What a good goal.
So, a level contest. 1-1. Thiago Silva. Campbell with it. Ljungberg. Ljungberg. And it crossed the touchline, so a throw in here. Now looking dangerous here. Oh, he couldn't outwit the keeper. Can he deliver it with accuracy? Relatively straightforward to mop up defensively. And no worries for the goalkeeper. Jared Bowen. This is Thiago Silva. Jean-Pierre Nsam. Takes some progress with the ball at his feet. Textbook defending inside the box. Jean-Pierre Papin. Oh, good vision. Kluivert through on goal. And I think the less said about that, the better.
Well, he went for placement, but that missed by a fair distance in the end. Well, this is a really good game of football. Both sides have played well going forward. There's been plenty of chances, goals, and a lot of near misses. It's been great entertainment.
Yes, sheer entertainment. That pretty much sums it up. Silva. Real chance. Well, the keeper performing brilliantly.
Well, that's just incredible. He reacted so quickly there.
Who can they pick out? A chance then for the respective managers to address their charges. It is half-time here. And as the second half commences, both sides can reflect on a first half in which they were so very evenly matched. They've given it away. Papin. Nsam now. Struggling to keep the ball. This man will get most of the plaudits for his contribution up to this point, Stuart.
Well, he stepped forward for his team with the equaliser. It could prove to be the key turning point in this contest, as they haven't been at their best today.
Oh, could be! What an important piece of defending. Corner kick played in. And a super header. It looked as though it might be going in. Corner again. Well, off target in the end, and that'll be a goal kick.
Well, I think the defender just about did enough there, but that was a chance.
Now, will the keeper have to pay the price for that mistake? Rooney, and he's through here. A goal! Exactly what they were looking for, and he's come up with it. So on with the match. 2-1 is the scoreline. What's going to happen next? This could level it. And it is the equaliser. Parity now. And who's to say what's going to happen next?
Well, just look how he holds off the defender. He keeps his balance and he still hits the target. What a good goal that is.
Well, another equaliser. What a topsy-turvy game this has been. Patrick Kluivert. Good-looking ball. There could be a chance now. And the keeper throws himself at the ball. Now sending it in. And a decent delivery. Well, not cleared away completely. Got to it easily, the keeper. Jared Bowen. Jean-Pierre Nsam. Silva. Interception to snuff out the danger. Nice ball to switch the point of attack. Is it going to be? Oh, tremendous goal! Technical excellence to finish that one off. Wonderful to have that in your repertoire. You can't really say defences are on top. 3-2. A chance to whip it in. And both hands on it. Good goalkeeping. Oh, he's given the ball away. Rooney. Nathan Ake here. Emerson. Kluivert. Very quick thinking there.
Well, these fans are right behind the team here. Can they get the equaliser, though?
Torriso, De Bruyne, excellent defending. Now, counter-attacking possibilities here. Dangerous looking through ball, and darting through. Couldn't grab hold of it. Well, the goalkeeper got there in the end.
Well, his recovery is brilliant here, so athletic.
Can he convert? Oh, good work to deny the opportunity. Can he deliver it with accuracy? Well, no end product. That's a routine take. Corentin Torriso. Well, on the cusp of full time, the home side keep plugging away but find themselves on the wrong end of the scoreline.
Oh, sorry, big moment here.
And he's made it a brace for himself. The defender's just unable to stay with him. And he's having a field day.
Well, here's another look, and you can see what a good finish this is. He holds off the defender brilliantly and keeps his composure. That's a great goal.
Well, they've restarted the game, and it's 3 apiece. Emerson. Just 10 minutes to go. Level pegging, but can they change that? Oh, great defending. Jean-Pierre Nsam.
Well, it's been a frustrating day for these fans. They want a goal. They're urging them to attack now.
Silva. And here's Kluivert. They couldn't maintain possession. Promising attack, this. Emerson. And on to Ljungberg. And so into the final 5 minutes. And there to intervene.
Well, the fans are making so much noise here. They believe the winner's coming. But it needs a moment of inspiration for one of those players out on the pitch. What a finale we've got.
And they're on the front foot, looking for a winner near the end of this game. Well, he made that interception look routine. In truth, it wasn't. And we are going to have 2 additional minutes. Will he finish? high degree of difficulty to hit it on the volley like that, and it was close.
Well, his skill level is so high, you're absolutely right. That's a great effort on the volley.
Jean-Pierre Nsam. And the referee brings this contest to an end. It certainly was pulsating. It had us on the edge of our seats. Stuart, your take.
Well, it was excellent entertainment. We saw good quality...